Feels weird not to have my Strava on, but I've already done some walking. I want to try to get that 10K, but I also want to stay off my ankle. And you know, obviously those things are diametrically opposed to each other. So see how changing locations like this, it's gonna give me the 10K, but I think it's worth a shot. I've got it in metric units, so I should be able to hit 10K. I still haven't decided what I'm doing next Saturday. Be nice to do the century. I guess I can always start out the day doing the century and back off of it from there. Guess the well, I could still do that actually. Go down to Chicago. It's Chicago. I think it's Chicago. Well, it's 11 at some point. But doing the 10K. So Shiva Park out here.